Interstate 695 is now reopened after an overturned tractor trailer closed all lanes on the inner loop at Putty Hill Avenue Friday morning. The crash happened around 4 in the morning, blocking all lanes for hours, and as of 11:45, the lanes were finally reopened.